68. We're headed towards the highway now. 1050. Big 1050.
Somebody get their patrol car.
What's up, Savage? Yeah, man. Thank you. Appreciate that. I worked hard on the intro. All right, let's get to it, shall we? Oh God. Well, everything's catching up. Driving down, oh yeah. Might have to change a few things on my settings for this to work properly. Alright. Ain't nothing like starting alive and figuring out you need to change stuff. Traffic density, let's turn that down. Broken! What's up? Hey, sorry I haven't been around. I'm super swamped with work and my kid is having surgery this week, so I've been dealing with that. Dang. Sorry to hear that. But I understand. Like, you don't need to apologize. They're fixing his nose so he can breathe. Oh boy. Yeah, that sounds like fun. It's a little better. Still not the greatest. I was not doing this a second ago. Not until I started streaming. I wonder if I'm thinking, I have to do this cash dump. That could be a thing, right? It's actually going to be like three procedures all at once, but he's pretty excited that he's going to be able to breathe afterwards. Yeah, I'd be excited for that too. Recycling bin's empty. Wonder what's giving me the issue here. Oops. God. I think I have a theory. Greatest. Alright. Bear with me while I figure this out real quick. Second. We're getting there. It's definitely not the bit rate on the stream. It's set up to be good. I'm thinking it's something else here. Try that. See what happens here. That's better. Yeah, that's a lot better. Thank you. Still a little shaky here and there, but you know, it's alright. Wonder though if I can change things back now that I optimized some things. Let's try it out, shall we? I don't care less about the side mirrors. Is low. Oh. Thanks. Okay, well, can't do that. Thank you. Backing up, backing up. Rollin', rollin', roll high. Thank you. that.
Watch out!
I've only been going a minute, right?
Longer than a minute.
Well, I had to eat dinner.
Turned the resolution down just by one, and then turned like a couple shadow things off that weren't really needed. I got you some dirt now.
I see that. How did you load it in my bucket?
The magician never tells.
Yeah. What'd you do? Push it over here?
Huh?
What'd you do? Push it over here?
Might have brought it in my bucket.
and dumped it into my bucket.
Yep.
I had half a bucket right there. That was special. I'm trying to decide if I want to go drop some ATS with Jeffrey.
Say what?
I'm trying to decide if I'm going to go run some ATS with Jeffrey.
You want to play games with me?
Well, I mean, I do. But I also have been all day.
Well, no, you haven't.
Well, okay, off and on. And I haven't run ATS with him in a month or more. Servers? Just been taking our time, man. Rightly so. It needed to, because it needed its issues fixed. But now that we're kind of hitting a better place with it, I have time to do stuff. And I feel like I'm playing catch-up with everybody. Hang on. I'm moving. See? I'm moving. Hey! Gobbler.
I can't back up.
To get license-free string music.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because there's a guy that runs a YouTube channel that started creating license-free music. And it's all free stuff. And I really love it.
I'm running non-copyright music right now.
Nice. Well, I've had issues with non-copyright music being copyright claimed. Yes, and it gets on my nerves.
Weird.
So I started using Harris somethings. Hey, buddy. You gonna get out of my way sometime today?
Maybe.
I just nosedived this thing again.
What'd you do?
I know. I go in really fast. Well, for this equipment. And just put the bucket down, and it just nosedives it. Come on, come on. Thank you. And I always hit the dump truck. That's my backup signal. See, turn your camera and watch this crap. See something mildly funny. And nosedive. You see them back tires come up off the ground.
I think this is all she's gonna take.
I think your bucket's all it's got in it. So I'll go ahead. Stop here. I'm not even gonna get close to him. Oh, here, let me get close to you, see if you'll take flight. There you go. I didn't go anywhere.
Oh, I think I accidentally hit up on the
yeah,
the
see
bucket.
That and that's what did it.
Yeah,
that would have been hilariously funny.
But I did it in the big one, though.
Yeah. That would make sense for that to be the cause of that.
I
infinity and beyond. Hey, buddy.
I just prepared this thing.
I'm trying to back up, but it won't back up. Hey, buddy. It'll be my warning from now on. Oh, where are you going? Oh, okay. I'll go around you. Climb a hill, climb a hill.
I figured you would.
My wife walks in here playing your stream. Yes.
What? Oh.
Hi, Dancing Thug!
You gonna
turn your music down a little bit.
I'd rather not.
For your stream.
Hold on.
On Twitch.
I can't do it on Twitch.
I am quiet. Music's really loud, so I can't.
What?
Ah! She said something!
Was it good for you?
No!
Well, that's odd.
Where's the volume?
Check the lobby? Okay, my truck's sliding downhill.
How's that?
He says, how's that? She said, much better.
Now I can't hear it. Over the loud construction noises.
You say something?
You want me to yell?
Huh?
Loud noises!
Yeah. Yes. Do you want to see how far it has to go after I pick this up? And why we need an additional hand or two? Don't hit me! Get out of the way!
You get out of the way!
You get out of the way! Listen,
you get out of the way!
Don't dump this load!
That's what she said.
Dirt! I'm stuck! Climb, you ugly sucker! Okay, if you're looking on, get out of the way! If you're looking on my screen, you see this yellow line? See the yellow line painted on the ground? Okay, do you see where we are? We're 14% done digging this hole. I know.
What?
William!
You got turned around pretty quick.
I think I'm stuck again, though.
I think Bob, that's your own
default. Bob the Builder. Can we fix this? I was showing Dancing Thug over here around on my screen and how much we have to do.
Yeah.
Yeah. She said y'all are gonna be there a minute.
Yeah.
an underground parking garage.
Daniel!
Oh, good God damn. His name is John Cena.
Who says we can't goof off on a $5 million contract, huh?
I mean, $5 million gets us a lot of goof off. $5 million contract.
Crazy, ain't it?
You're supposed to, but I'm doing a bypass to help make this job go quicker. Because if I don't do the bypass, I went and sold all that dirt. So we're done with that. But if I don't do the bypass, we have to drive it up the street and empty it each
really?
And every one. What?
We could have dueled this and you were like, cut me off. Dick.
Yeah, it looks like there is, but there's nothing in my bucket. Can you see the right-hand side of my screen? Where that mile per hour is? Watch my dig level go up. You see it go orange? Okay, well, when that's gone, it means my bucket's empty.
Do I forget how nice it is to watch on Twitch?
I actually changed my delay.
I'm stuck! Yeah, I noticed. How did you manage to change your delay?
It's in the settings in Streamlabs.
Nice. See, it's empty. If you look at the bucket, it's not. How did we not hit each other just then?
I don't know.
I put a dent in the mountain. Come on.
It's loud, I'm sorry.
Okay, there we go. I guess I was just stuck. I'm stuck again. He doesn't look like he's sorry.
In a world where I wasn't sorry.
Every day.
Of my life.
I didn't... Yeah, there is a puddle of dirt on the ground in there. Oh, wrong place. Stand by. Excuse me, car. I'm coming in hot. All right. Oh, you climb in, it'll be playing. I might be stuck. Nope, I'm not stuck. Just pull back up. I should have backed down here instead.
I wonder how that's going to work out. Hold on.
You're going to try it now?
Yeah.
William's playing. Look at William.
What? Watch out!
She said that you're doing all the work while I'm over here playing. I said, I'm not the only one playing. Look at William.
Backing up. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up. I'm really slow. Backing up. Backing up. Backing up.
Nope, that doesn't work.
Hey, it's a little quicker.
I mean, it's a little quicker.
Move out of my way!
And this is all we do. Ha ha. Mother! You made me dump half the freaking load.
Good.
I follow Combat Rock on YouTube. Swipe left, swipe down, and we'll get in my circle ball. Oof. Okay, bucket wasn't high enough.
Is it dump it?
I was hoping to get to the moon. I was hoping.
Oh, wow. You missed a big part. Look.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Look at this.
That's your fault.
Okay, no.
Listen, we're digging our way over there. I think I'm gonna go play some ATS and leave William to his own device.
Oh god.
Help! Help!
You
oh,
can
never
do
mind,
it.
I'm up. I'm up! I'm up!
They
don't help!
Down.
Don't help! Don't help! I don't need the kind of help you offer. Hey, look, I can miss this corner. Because I know how to drive. If I can pick you, or if I can pick you up.
Oh, daddy.
Hang on. I gotta experiment with it. Good God, what's up for me? And this is how baby bulldozers are made. Nope, I can't pick you up. That would have been cool. Would you let go?
I mean, technically my tires were off the ground.
Were they really?
Yeah. The back end, anyway. Time ago.
I was getting my phone back. So I can watch you on Twitch and sit here and drive. Don't hit me!
Did I?
No, you come really close though. So if I can make this corner. That wall doesn't move, buddy. Up the entire section here for a second.
I hate you. back it up! Back it up!
Can you back up?
I don't need your help.
Are you sure?
Yes! And now I can't get up. Get up there!
Well, you might need those little blue pills. You in that corner seem to be friendly than I thought. Oh, I can't. Whew, I made it.
I wish there was a bigger front-end loader.
Gosh, me too. The just made 16%. I think those trucks are full though.
Being nice.
I didn't know you knew how.
I don't.
Okay, time to empty. Too late. Twice. So the dumpster didn't empty until I got back in it. Hey, buddy.
Sup, girl?
Sup, baby? Can we ever get this job done?
Yeah, we're actually making a lot of progress.
Yeah, I'm thinking you might have to skip this.
Huh?
I'm thinking you might have to skip this.
I ain't skipping this. I'm finishing it. If you don't want to do it anymore, I understand.
I don't know. I just come in and do it for a little while and leave.
Yeah.
See there, you can make that corner without pumping the corner. That worked. I wasn't sure if I was going to make that or not.
I'll go around to the other side because you could fit more over here.
That's what she said.
Yeah.
Go, go, go. Coming in hot. Boy, that's a good screenshot right there.
A nice little system going.
Yeah, so far we do. Can we keep it going becomes the question. There we go. Finally got a full bucket. It just took us a minute to figure out the best way to accomplish this. That's all.
Oh my god, we're almost reaching the corner.
Well, that's what I was trying to do, actually. want to dump them while you're up there?
Maybe.
Okay.
Fix the little mound that you fuckered up there.
I did not screw anything up. You gonna hurry up into these trucks?
Now we're cooking with grease.
Oh, you sure that's not baby oil?
Are you sure it's not just babies?
Okay, William.
What?
I have no idea what to say to that. Nothing. Nothing is probably best.
Probably, yeah.
Oh, crap.
Ah!
I've been doing so good about not hitting that corner.
Nerd.
Door. I want to be in the corner! Wait, that came out wrong.
Nobody puts baby in the corner.
Crap! Go ahead. I guess I just better turn on my working. It's starting to get dark.
Are you gonna go?
No, go ahead.
You could have been going as I was backing up.
That's true. Listen, we had a good system going.
Yeah, and you slowed down. You're behind production. Hurry up, speed it up.
~17% there, buddy Opa. I've seen you go from 3 to 17 today. That's not bad. I feel like not having to take these trucks all the way to the freaking landfill has made a difference.
Yeah, it's definitely sped things up.
That was $5,000.
Ah! Say Jeff joined construction.
He's in ATS.
Oh. I thought it said construction simulator.
It would have been nice if you wanted to come actually, you know, participate.
Yeah.
But I may go down here in a few months and run a load in ATS.
And then come back?
Kind of my thoughts on the subject. I haven't run ATS in a long time.
Go for it, dude. I'll be alright.
I don't even know if I remember how to run ATS. Have you got ATS?
I do not.
There's so much crap that goes wrong with that thing. Like this one, you're looking for something chill. It can be.
We're almost at that corner, dude.
And that's kind of what's had me staying here. Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Just swap a little metal there.
That's a little kiss, you know?
Yeah, yeah. What's a kiss between friends?
Right?
Now that I have your phone number.
Oh, well, I guess I should have gone. Corner.
Yep.
I was thinking about lining up for this, though.
You do you, Chupu.
Would be cool to get both of y'all, Lisco Guy and Levi, all running a convoy. Y'all would have everyone rolling and I bet get a bunch of followers from each other. Yeah?
Probably.
That's what your wife said.
Yeah, I can see it. So close to that corner!
I might be a little delayed in, like, reading Twitch because it's on my phone.
Oh, okay. That's really special.
Yeah.
I'm not a big dual streamer.
You just dumped a bunch on the other side.
Listen, Linda.
Listen, Becky. Ooh!
Eat wall. Broken Betty says because he doesn't like us as much.
Oh, she's talking about Twitch?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I guess I am a little biased.
You like YouTube more?
I do like YouTube a little bit more, but I'll still keep streaming on Twitch.
What's your reasonings for YouTube?
This is easier.
Twitch?
It's easier to stream on YouTube. As long as it's not Karen. That's what Savage just said.
I was working on it.
Well, it's gonna help you out. Ready, duel! I'm winning!
I roll you over. That's gonna be epic. Okay, damage to $2 million machines.
Alright, we're gonna make 5 million. We'll be alright. If I can get to the point where you can actually like start building the foundation and everything, that's gonna be legit.
Broken Betty says, really is on Twitch. It's usually me, and he just doesn't care about his mod at all.
Oh, that is not true.
He doesn't care about his mod at all. I can see it. He typically doesn't care about me at all either.
Well, you're not my mod. Mana Convoy would be epic. We could really spread the word about of the server out there. Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, we could.
I'll have to look into getting it.
Especially if we could get Levi involved in an ATS.
Yeah.
Convoy run. Oh, man.
I've been getting a lot of viewers just on this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was
without
up. I was up to 8. Haven't had anybody subscribe yet, but
I don't know what it is about games like this. People just seem to like it.
It's
relaxing?
I guess relaxing, soothing.
I mean, it almost might as well be a just chatting channel.
Yeah.
At the point of games like this and ATF, you just hang out and have a conversation and drive or work, whatever. It doesn't require as much of your focus. Still at 17%. I'm going into my corner.
All right.
If I can make that turn. There we go. I made it. I'm really trying to see that corner come into shape. I have a goal.
We're almost there.
Almost there.
Savage says facts to you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, building this ramp was probably the smartest idea.
Oh, it's the best thing you did for doing this mosh pit. Excuse me.
Hello.
And we are greenlit all the way back to that corner. Did you see that?
Yeah, it's epic. There's a few spots, but I'm not worried about that.
No, because the game's not going to worry about it.
Yeah. Alright, I guess I'll go.
Oh, well, dang.
I was waiting. Coming up.
Coming back. You're supposed to wait.
Alright, Dan. Eight ball corner pocket.
Hey, I think if you do a hard scoop run into that corner, I think you'll make the corner.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Challenge accepted. Savage just says, oh my god, you guys make ground branch look so easy. I died so fast in 30 seconds.
Ground branch is not easy, my friend.
Here we go.
ground branch is not easy. You have to have some strategy when it comes to ground branch, for sure.
Yeah, didn't make it. My bucket is off the ground. Or not my bucket, my tires were off the ground. How are you not out on gas on that thing yet?
I'm close. I made the corner. Wide open into the corner pocket.
We gotta smooth the ground out on the bottom there.
Yeah, I know. We can make the turn to keep going.
Yep.
It is not. Mother of God!
You fucked that up. I didn't.
You're supposed to wait.
Not when there's room.
I just bounced this sucker. Well, there was clearly not room.
Dude, hurry up.
I am clearing the hump.
I actually mod for multiple streamers on Twitch, plus work full time and have a special need. Ah.
Wow. Yeah. That's called working hard.
Yep. And that's why I appreciate that hell out of Broken. But she acts like I don't!
Eight ball, corner pocket.
Whee!
Williams balls in the corner pocket. Listen, you give Will all the hard time that you want to, because he deserves every second of it. Because he gives everybody else a hard time.
How do I give everybody a hard time?
What? How?
Yeah.
In how many ways can I list the examples?
All of them. Go.
Oh, really? Well, you're moody.
How am I moody? I'm not See? Moody.
See?
Hey, fuck you!
Hey, what's your name?
Tony!
Yeah, well, fuck you, Tony!
Fuck, what's your name?
I can't remember the actual name.
Ezekiel.
Oh, Ezekiel!
You, Ezekiel! That name fucking sucks!
Your face sucks. What? I don't think that's part of it.
I do yell a lot.
Yes, you do.
And yes, Broken loves to give me a hard time.
But you deserve it.
I guess. Maybe I like it.
Oh. Okay, that's enough of that. Stream's canceled. I'm just gonna keep going. Mods for you because you're a Marine?
Yep.
You lucky dog.
It's because she doesn't like me otherwise. It's the title that gives me the ability.
You get where I was going with it. Dirty dog, devil dog.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yep.
It took me a minute to look at that one. My corner pocket. Yeah, toot you too.
I don't give a flying toot.
Oh, you're constipated? I'm sorry.
Actually.
We don't need to know. We don't need to know. He couldn't give a flying toot if he had one.
Your wife said. You like what?
Harmison out for very long. He's a jealous puppy. Really? Really? Can't leave me unattended. I might chew your shoes. What? You know when you say something before you think about it?
And then you say it and you're like, what was I thinking?
What did I just say?
Yeah.
Yep, that's where my what comes from. What?
Nah, just a Marine, not Moody. Haha. Uh-huh. Yeah. That's facts.
Yeah, he's a moody Marine. He's probably out of crayons. He'll be all right.
I am out of crayons.
Oh no! Somebody quick! Give him some crayons!
You joke, but my brother-in-law sent me a care package.
Of crayons?
Not of crayons, but it had a book in it. Okay.
Yeah.
And I had some beef jerky.
Okay. Well,
and
that's good.
Underneath that was a box of crayons. And then there was a patch in there. It was a QR code. And you scan it, and it throws on the Rick Roll song.
Wonderful. Did you put that on an everyday carry bag?
Don't you?
That's going to be epic, how many people you're going to get with that.
Should put
who made that corner?
Should get another patch that says scan me for a good time.
And it's Rickroll.
Oh god, my dog's whining.
Again?
Yep.
Well, it's because you never pay the dog attention.
No, I do pay my dog attention. I'll be right back.
Never gonna give you up. I'm one of his viewers right now. That's how I keep reading the comments. Because even though I'm a part of the stream, I might as well watch him. I've got to get back to doing some daily videos and streams, guys. I've been so focused on getting the server stuff done that I haven't been doing my own stuff. William is right in my way. So I'm going to dang near kill myself coming off that bank. Okay, raise up. Corner pocket! That'll work. Yeah, I was doing some pretty good streams a couple times a week, and now I really dropped off myself. Good to see William keep his focus. Never gonna give you up.
Never gonna let you down.
There he is.
I'm gonna turn around and desert you.
Actually, I think I'm leaving.
What'd you say?
Huh? What?
Twat says what?
I should have left. Right then. Yes. Just alt F4. Hey, you got over 500 grand.
I see that. Half a mil.
Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
I'd like to have that in real.
Right. I was just telling my wife that I might want to make my own fucking construction company.
This game makes you feel that way.
Right. But this game doesn't have, like, the maintenance stuff
in it. Oh, gosh.
Like, maintaining this
game. Let me tell you the worst thing about the maintenance, in my personal opinion, of machinery like this, is greasing them.
Yeah.
Because they've got so many little grease points on them, and you got to know where each one is.
And that's why you hire an expert.
Yep. That's why I hire William.
Hey.
To come in and break it so I can blame him and make him pay for it. Hey, buddy. I'm climbing here.
Hey, I'm climbing!
I think I'm gonna go get one of my Reese's. You want one later?
Yeah, I would love one.
I bet you do! Dude, you gotta come hang out with me. You live way too close to not at least come hang out with me for a day. Where the folks are going to be out of town, so I can go break crap, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So if you want to come over, and we'll go dig a hole in the field and bury some tannerite.
Hell yeah.
Well, I was going to say, I mean, if you could handle it. Excuse me.
I'm climbing here. You come off it.
I like that ramp. That's a nice ramp.
I think it got wider. Like, slowly it got wider.
I keep digging into it to make it wider, by the way. Oh, sorry. Uh-oh. Oh, I made it! Alright, I don't.
You what?
I don't.
You don't what?
I said I dumped. But I mean, if I'm being honest, I don't like your face. Come on, machine. Come on, machine.
Whee! I'm stuck.
You're stuck. That bounce, though.
Oh, Wow. Make that booty drop.
Well, we have gone. Yeah, we've gone corner to corner. I think.
Come on, get up there. Get up
almost
there.
At 20%, dude. Almost at 20%. Have to empty this truck again. No, you didn't.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Who is this?
Oh, I'm gonna get that picture up.
I could be mean and just like dump whatever excess dirt is on the side there with that bulldozer.
Yeah.
Are you gonna go run some ATS or?
I don't know. I haven't left yet, have I?
Nope.
It's gonna take me 20 minutes to get all my stuff set up because I look like a freaking scary.
Sounds like you're gonna speak.
Kinda sounds that way. Okay, I can bounce off the corner too, apparently.
Apparently.
Oh, good God.
20%! What did I say? As soon as I get that corner.
Oh, yeah. It was all. I didn't just dig up a big lot of dirt, too.
Nope, you didn't. Because you should. Yeah, get out of my way. That backfired on me, didn't it?
Let me tell you something about backfiring. Look at this.
Well, here, let me help you.
Get out of the way!
I was just helping you turn.
You did. Probably because you're going to leave.
No.
Then what now?
Because I lost the game.
Well, you always do. I never started playing it to begin with, so it matters not to me.
You're playing it now.
No, not
once
really.
Once you hear about the game and you're playing it, there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. You play it.
I play a lot of things. Myself mostly, but.
Corner is almost green.
Yeah, it really is.
Thank you.
My wife ditched us.
Huh?
My wife ditched us.
Yeah, I see that.
For a show called Pit Bulls and Parolees.
Go.
Okay, fine. Apparently she thinks her TV shows are more entertaining. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. William was trying to run me over. You guys saw it first. Got a long delay now. A long delay now.
Oh God.
Mm-hmm.
I shouldn't.
Well, on my side of life you do. I'm also red lit in our connection. I don't know what that means. Hoping we have enough that when the daily budget comes out, we still have over 500.
We should. It's only been taking 20 grand a time. And honestly, we don't turn that excavator.
No, we don't. So that would save you some cash flow. Man, it's nice to see that whole row open up.
Right? Ain't that satisfying?
So was that. Okay, so I missed a little. Found a way to do it yet.
Sounds like a mod.
Yeah, we need to look into it because it would be really cool. Work our way to the next corner and then deal with the middle after everything else is done?
I think we can work the middle.
Hey buddy.
Hi.
I can't seem to back up.
No.
That's not helping.
Not enough.
Okay, I'm about to run out of fuel. Say the fuel station is like super close by.
Yeah, I gotta run and get fuel too. You're not gonna do it. That and I gotta repair my vehicle.
Where do you do that at?
Same place as the fuel station.
Okay, I'm not able to empty the rest of this.
Huh?
I said I wasn't able to empty the rest of this. Excuse you.
You can go to the other side and you can get it empty there.
Made the corner. Sweet. Almost caution lights on?
Huh?
Got your caution lights on?
My hazard lights, yeah.
Alright, let's roll.
Mile an hour.
It's a race. I win. Oh, fuel. Oh, good God, it happened.
It said your vehicle went too fast, or your vehicle went too fast.
I can't believe you put me down. Alright, I'm repaired and fueled.
Okay.
Let's go, Scotty. Well, I was going with beam me up, but okay.
Scott is my name.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, okay. Because it's
also your Facebook. Ta-da! We've already had this discussion, Goober.
Has it?
Mm-hmm. Oh, God. TBI is at it again.
Especially I would have shot the go.
Oh my god.
Speaking of go. This machine said no. What are you digging into over there?
I don't know.
Sounds like you're breaking rock.
Apparently I got something. Coming up.
Come on. I'm emptying truck. That happened right on time.
So here's my thought process on why I'm not skipping this. It's so satisfying to start the
You think so?
Yeah.
You feel like you did something?
Worked hard at something.
Mm-hmm. I mean, as if you don't work hard every day?
I don't.
Because I know you. You work hard every day. Even if it's at Dash Pass.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely don't half-ass anything.
No, you do not want to. 12-hour shifts with Lyft? That's, I mean, I wouldn't do it. Pretty satisfying watching this dirt go away. Really? You don't say. Get me one of my snack cakes.
Okay.
I'll be right back. All right, William. I'm looking at this Reese's cupcake.
Okay.
Thinking of you.
Yeah.
Let me guess, you haven't eaten all day?
Correct.
Mm-hmm. It's not good, buddy. Didn't realize how tired I was. Oh man, I'm actually rather exhausted. What you gonna order for dinner? Breakfast.
Arby's.
Arby's. Roast beef and cheddar?
No, buffalo chicken.
Oh man, come on.
Yeah, no buffalo chicken.
Buffalo chicken?
Buffalo chicken. Yeah, boy!
Okay.
I saw you pause there for a second.
It was like, wait a minute.
Hold up. That's moving?
He's back. Every kiss begins with all of
them. Every kiss gives me gas.
Well, that's not true. Where are you going? This is not the way.
Look at me. This is the way.
Were we dancing?
Yeah. I was literally just thinking that. This is a nice tango.
We just keep on moving. Okay, that was a cool shot.
Did you get it?
No, I wish I had a...
Well, use your stream.
Bucket's full.
It actually worked out. I'm shocked.
We'll fight you over the ramp. Buddy, old pal.
You out?
I think I'm out. I think I'm going to go spend a few minutes with a lady and probably go lay down. I've been up since about 8 this morning and I'm tired. It's not my normal. Park the machine out of the way so it won't be in your way. I made 3%, 21%. Not too bad today. Made a gigantic hole in the room.
I don't think I'm making it done
today. I don't think you're making it in a day. No. I think this is the job that Jeffrey said it took him 3 days to do.
Well, this is day 2. Mm.
All right, buddy.
take a pause right here. Come back at it here in a little bit.
Alright, guys. Appreciate y'all watching, though. I'll probably be back at it here in just a little bit. Just gonna take a break.
Broken.